what they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the heck is he anyway? He never really talks much, never misunderstands, but still even the starstruck. Humble through opportunities.
Tarr got a step on Pierce that time, carrying the ball on the dribble. No call there. Tarr, strong pull up over Middleton, got him. Shovels it back to Tarr for the straight on three in transition.
Skill 80% clear, be 100% clear, because Ryu was ill.
Gets tripped, no call as Earl Jones steals it and gives it to Tarr. Black working against Middleton, back again to Tarr out of the corner for three. Just 4-20 from 3-point range for the year, nails that one. And 10 straight points for the Cavaliers, brings it to a 6-point game. Tarr eases into it. Daniels. Black, a little flip to Tarr, who's alone off opportunities for the Cavs. Tarr deep from three.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a f***ing type. Women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his f*** is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason.